I wouldn't have believed it. Can't trust him, not after what Jan told me.
His damn Osteron.
That garrison is my
only
lead.
The finest goods here. See for yourself.
No chill, bitches.
We take the simple things for granted.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. fight. Found the cauldron they were made in. I could learn to override them. This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Like an ordinary outpost. I better look out.
I'm so bored.
There are chains in the cart.
I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two don't shut up, I'm gonna complain to Zaid. and then things will get ugly. Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Hunting. I've been tracking a sawtooth for the better part of a day.
Well, you must have lost the scent, because we haven't seen any round here. Now be on your way, and quickly.
Well, they don't want to talk, so let's see if they're hiding something.
She's snooping around! Wrap her up and tie her down, boys.
Well, they don't want to talk, so let's see if they're hiding something.
For the Radiant Edelman!
Zaid's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nicoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price at auction.
Sounds like Nicoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
What was that?
Heard something.
We might have trouble. Could be something here. What was that?
Who's there? Sure what that was.
I can hear you.
Ah, well.
Trying to get my attention?
Help! Is someone there?
Prisoners, chained up to be sold as slaves. Nicoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Talk to Nicoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men!
Ready for this.
deep!
May this crush the enemy!
Looks like I'm
clear. Bang him! Oh! That hurt. Let no foes!
Shut!
I'm gonna make you pay for that! I'm done! Am I done?
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was going to sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time and kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
What are you going to do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Jan?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Jan, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
Quick way down.